three-four soap opera has begun. And the government on Tuesday sent out the first strong signal.
मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ कि जल्दी जल्दी से जल्दी ही पेट्रोल पदार्थों की कीमतें कुछ और घटेगी और महंगाई को कम करने में कामयाबी मिलेगी, इससे सबको राहत मिलेगी।
On Wednesday came the prompt response.
It has been decided to reduce the price of petrol by 5 rupees per liter, diesel by 2 rupees per liter and LPG 25 rupees per cylinder.
This is the second time in 2 months that the government is slashing fuel prices. The last time was in December 2008 in the wake of a steep fall in international crude prices. Global crude prices have fallen to around $42 now from their record peak of $147 per barrel in July 2008 due to weakening demand and recession in the West. With this move, the UPA government kills two birds with one stone. Commuters will stand to benefit from the cut in fuel prices and consumers will gain from the consequent moderating effect on inflation. With Shantanu Ghosh in New Delhi, Pearl Mix 3 times now.